Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I call this one the campfire song song. Let's gather. I call this one the campfire song song. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along.
I call this one bum.
C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. Patrick!
Hi.
Hi, I was calling about your Craigslist post.
Yes.
Do you still have it?
No deal.
No deal. Oh, I knew it.
Fuck you. Hey, I'm a police officer. Yeah. I am a cop, you idiot. Stop it! Impersonating an officer.
God damn it!
Stop
man.
It! Stop lying!
Hi.
You idiot!
Hi. Hello.
Shut up!
And who's your daddy?
Yes.
I like to touch the fat bitch.
No deal. Stop shouting! I'm not deaf!
Fuck you.
Hey,
hello.
Police officer.
Hello?
Yeah. Yes.
How you doing?
Good.
You posted the computer on Craigslist?
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah. You still have it?
No.
I was gone already?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Fuck you.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey, how you doing? I just saw your ad on Craigslist, giving away a computer.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm alright, how are you?
Good.
Good. Anybody else called you yet, or you still have it?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, this is my cell phone. I can come and pick it up from you, and it works okay?
Yes. First, I would like to just get to know you.
Okay.
Yes. I want to ask you a bunch of questions.
Well, okay, sure.
Who is your daddy, and what does he do?
My father, his name is Joe. He's in Mississippi, and he cuts trees for a living.
Come on, don't bullshit me. Hey, I'm a police officer.
What? Okay, well, I don't know what else to tell you, because that's what he does.
Yes. Could I speak to the drug dealer of the house, please?
Goodbye, sir. You're very weird.
Fucking bitch.
Goodbye.
You idiot! Hello?
Yes, I'm calling about your PC for pickup in Miami on Craigslist.
Yes.
Correct.
Well, is it still available for pickup?
Yes.
Okay, I'd certainly be glad to take it off of your hands. Could you tell me what would be a good time for you, not today, but what would be a good time for you tomorrow?
6:18 p.m.
Excuse me?
6:18 p.m.
6:18 p.m.
Yes.
Okay, could you give me an address, please, and a name?
Yeah. You want names and addresses?
Yes, your name and address where I'm going to pick up the PC.
Hey, I'm a police officer. I'm Detective John Kimball.
232 Alton Drive.
262?
Yes.
Uh-huh. What's the name of the road?
262.
You idiot!
Could you spell the name of the road for me?
Yes! You idiot!
Oh, hold on. You're breaking up. Let me go outside so I can have a better reception. I'm sorry.
No.
Okay, can you hear me better?
Yes.
Yes, okay, got. Okay, now the address is 262 what? Now
listen to me very carefully.
262.
You idiot!
Okay. All right, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Have a great evening.
Go on. Hello.
Hi, are you still giving away your PC from Craigslist?
Yeah.
Where are you located?
Miami.
I'm sorry?
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
Miami.
What part of Miami?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know what part of Miami you're located in?
Yeah. Why not?
Because you should have, like, an address.
Hey, I'm a police officer.
Okay.
Yes.
Doesn't mean anything that you're a police officer. People put stuff on Craigslist for free for other people to use.
No, like, that's not true.
People.
I'm a cop, you idiot! So don't give me that crap.
Then why did you put the ad? I'm trying to be nice to you, okay? So calm down.
No deal. Fucking bitch.
Fuck you too, bitch.
Fuck you.
I'm Detective John Kimball. Outrageous. And I will repeal it.
So what?
This is an arrest.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
well,
arrest.
Guess what? Come to my house and arrest me if it's
Stop
an
whining.
Arrest, buddy.
Stop being such a pussy.
What? I'm not scared of you because you're a police officer. My mom's a police officer, so is my sister. What are you going to do about it?
Don't fucking bullshit me.
Give me your address.
I'll bullshit you however I want. I'm calling you, being nice to you, and you're being a bitch to me. Don't fucking put ads that you're not going to give away.
Fuck you, asshole. Give me your address there. Hello.
Hello. I'm
Hi.
Calling a reference. Hello?
Yes.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Olympia, and I'm calling in reference to the PC that you put up on Craigslist.
Yes.
Do you still have it?
Yes.
Okay. Are you still? When can I go see it or pick it up or you deliver? How do you do that? You're in Miami? What part of Miami?
I don't know.
Excuse me?
I don't know.
You don't know what part of Miami you're in?
Yes. Correct.
Hello?
Yes!
Can you hear me?
Yes! What do you want?
Are you giving away a PC on Craigslist?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm interested in getting it, if that's okay with you, for my little girl.
No, I'm not interested in that.
What? In giving away the computer?
Yes.
I know. I wanted to know if I can go get it because I want to get my little girl needs a computer and she doesn't have one.
No, I'm not interested in that.
Fucking bitch. No deal.
I'm reporting you to the Craigslist.
Come on. Don't bullshit me. Hello.
Yeah, hi. My name is Mike. I'm talking about the computer you just posted on Craigslist.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you still have it available?
Yes.
Oh, okay. What type of computer is it?
Cyberdyne Systems Model 101.
And the specs?
Huh?
Do you have the specs of it by any chance?
Yes.
Oh, okay. What are the specs of it?
My CPU is a neural net processor, a learning computer.
And how much
does
that?
$12,278.
That's it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Hey, I'm a police officer.
Affirmative.
Are you absolutely sure?
Yes!
Are you sure?
Yes! You idiot!
But are you sure that you're sure?
No.
I didn't think so.
Wrong.
You son of a bitch.
Let me talk to your mother.
Your who?
Get your mother, please.
Are you sure about that?
Yes. Do it now.
Are you sure?
If not, this is an arrest.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah. Hello?
Hello?
What do you want?
You have a PC to give it away or no?
Yeah.
Okay, that's why I called.
I love the computer business.
Excuse me?
I love the computer business.
You love the computer business?
Yes.
Okay, so did you want to get rid of a PC or is that correct?
No. This is mine.
I can't understand you.
This is mine. You idiot!
Again?
What?
Do you have a PC to give away?
Yes!
Okay, where is it?
Miami.
Where?
Miami.
Okay, where in Miami?
It doesn't matter.
Now, whatever your name is, get ready for the big surprise. Yes. Yeah.
You said it yourself.